Cause some wonder.
I'm in the wrong key, so I'm gonna change.
Since my soul, my Savior, God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior, God, to thee. When I'm awesome wonder, consider all the words thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. When through the woods and forest glades I wander and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees. When I look down from lofty mountain grandeur and hear the brook and feel sings my soul, my Savior, God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, soul, my Savior, God, to thee. How great thou art. Sings my soul, my Savior, God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art. My soul sings to thee, my soul sings to thee, my Savior. Your God. Oh.
adoration, and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. My soul sings to thee, my Savior. My soul sings to you, my God. My soul sings to you,
sings my soul.
hears your prayers. Thank you.
Wondrous God, we adore you. We worship you with your own word. Psalm 19, the heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament shows your handiwork. Day unto day uttereth speech, and night after night shows knowledge. There is no speech or language where their voice is not heard. Their line is gone out through all the earth, and their words to the end of the world. In them have you set a tabernacle for the sun, which is as a bridegroom coming out of his chamber and rejoicing as a strong man to run a race. His going forth is from the end of the heavens, and his circuit unto the ends of it. And there is nothing hid from the heat thereof. Blessed art thou, Almighty God. We cannot adore you, worship you, extol you, exalt you enough. Thank you for Holy Spirit. Thank you for your presence. Be blessed, Most High. We love you.
Father, we sense it's a time of fullness to show this world the magnificence of your person, how great you are, how good you are, how wonderful your name is. You are holy. Your love. The set time has come. The fullness of time. So we celebrate with you this glorious day, the day of the Lord, the day of your appearing. We celebrate your power, your almightiness, your kindness. That's how this harvest is going to come in. You're going to see how good you are, how great. We want to thank you that we're in this earth right now. For all these souls, this harvest, this great harvest. Every time we pass a church, every time we pass a building that appears to be vacant, we see souls in it. We see cars lined up. All coming. To the magnificence of you. You're drawing them, wooing them. We thank you that this movement has begun and your fullness is shining out of us. It's the beginning, but we celebrate it with you today. We do. We celebrate with you this open heaven, your beautiful nature shining out of your sons and daughters, this glorious salvation, rich and free. We celebrate that we get to display the beauty of your person. We get to be the branch. We get to be your bride without spot or wrinkle in this hour. It's all by the working of your Spirit, your great grace. We celebrate what you've begun and our oneness with you and each other. We celebrate this harvest. We celebrate you. We worship and adore you, you wonderful, wonderful God. We thank you we get to pray today. We get to enter more deeply into knowing and fellowship with you. We celebrate answers to prayer before we call today. You have already sent the answers. We celebrate the sensitivity to your Spirit that's in our midst, this yieldedness, this death to self. We celebrate this new beginning. Have your way, Almighty God. Have your way, you magnificent person. Have your way in our midst. We say yes to you. Yes to you. We yield all our being to you. We yield all our spirit, soul, and body to you. Have your way. We expect you to move mightily. We expect you to do great things through us, in us, for us. We celebrate you today, our God.
Thank you. of Solomon 8:3. Oh, that his left hand were under my head, and that his right hand embraced me. Oh God, your left hand of your care, your love and comfort, and your right hand of your power, your strength and wisdom, justice and righteousness, oh God, that embrace me. Deuteronomy 33:27. The eternal God is your refuge and dwelling place, and underneath are the everlasting